All right, here we go.
You know I'm back like I never left.
I never left.
Another sprint, another step.
Another step.
Another day, another breath.
Another breath.
Been chasing dreams, but I never slept.
I never slept.
Then at least on life is a peace of mind. Seeking a find, I can sleep when I die. Want a piece of the pie, got the keys to the ride. And shit, I'm straight, I'm on my way. I'm on my way, get out my way. I'm running late, what can I say? I heard you die twice. Once when they bury you in the grave, and the second time is the last time that somebody mentions your name. So when I leave here on this earth, did I take more than I gave? Did I look out for the people, or did I do it all for fame? Legend is Exodus, searching for euphoria, trudging through the mud to find the present, no ignoring us. Got 20,000 deep up in the street like we some warriors. My mama told me never bow your head.
Whoa. I feel good.
And for those of you that don't know me, at Herricks High School, I am the advisor of the dance clubs and a math teacher. To all of my dancers, I know tonight's show might not be what you were dreaming of and that this year has been difficult. Myself, I have had many afternoons where I felt tired and overwhelmed and wasn't sure that I was going to be able to get through dance practices, especially on a Google Meet. But I did. And to be honest, I always felt much better at the end. I hope for you that you too have found joy in dancing together this year, even when apart. And now, without further ado, I present to you DTC the movie, Volume 2, Dancing in the Streets. Enjoy.
Shining everywhere, moonlight spread in the Keystone Cave. Meet me at the street, like gonna take you there, take you rooftop dancing.
On my mind, sweat on you precipitating. You feel me rising from behind.
Give it to me, give it to me.
Come let your body show me.
Give it to me, give it to me.
What your lips wanna say.
Shut up and dance.
Thank you.
but you never go away. So I guess I gotta stay now.
Oh, I hope someday I'll make it out of there, even if it takes all night or a hundred years. Need a place to hide, but I can't find one near what I feel.
Skin and bone, ah, welcome home.
Walking out of town, looking for a better place. Something's on my mind, always in my space. But I know someday I'll make it out of there, even if it takes all night or a hundred years. Need a place to hide, but I can't find one if wanna feel alive outside. I can't find.
Hey guys, I'm Aisha. So why did we choose the songs that we did? So we actually as a group love watching B-Funk songs, like all of their choreography and watching all their new performances when like the new ones come out or the new like videos come out. So that's how Jerry Guri came to be, because we found that one and thought it would be fun to do like a Bhangra piece like that, that's like full hype and everything. For the other one, it kind of came off of like all of our love for Garba. We all love Garba. It's so much fun. We love doing it together. We've been going for the past like 2-ish years when we had it at Herricks. And it's just something that like we were just like, okay, let's do like a fun Garba type song. And then the immediate one that came up into like all of our heads was Nagara. So we worked with that and tried to take some of like what she did and put it together and just have fun with it. That was basically how we chose our songs.
Hi, my name is Ria, and the way we chose our choreography for our dance is one, by improvising, and two, by really just going through videos and adding it to what we improvise as well, to create a dance that one, not only looked good, but also we enjoyed performing.
Hi, I'm Stephanie. So how's it been trying to learn our dance during this crazy year? Well, at first it was tough, but we got through it and we had so much fun. We learned our whole dance this year, virtually, which was pretty tough. We didn't meet in person at all, and everything was done through either Zoom or Google Meet. When we were doing it, it was pretty tough to choreograph, because when one person would say, let's move this way, or let's pose like this, it wouldn't be in the same direction at all because our meetings weren't either mirrored, or it wouldn't be on time because of the internet delay. So we had to get used to that and find inventive ways of choreographing our dance and learning it. We made videos, tutorials for each other, and we had so much fun doing it. When we learned our dance and finally were able to get through that bump in the road, we let go and we had so much fun making our dance. We all had different styles of dance and different genres of dance and styles, so we really combined that to make something that we really loved and something that we could have fun with. So we hope that you really enjoy it. It's not going to be perfect because of all the kinks, but we hope you really enjoy it because we had so much fun doing it.
Bye!
Sit.
not a stranger to the dark. Hide away, they say, 'cause we don't want your broken parts. I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, no one will love you as you are. But I won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us, for we are glorious. When the sharpest words wanna cut me down, I'm gonna send a flood, gonna drown them out. I am brave, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be. This is me. Look out, 'cause here I come. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen. I make no apologies. This is me.
Marcus Gamboa, and today I will be performing three dances that were inspired by my musical interests of hip-hop, K-pop, and rap. The first one is I Like You by Nikki. This one was choreographed by Apple Yang, an urban dance choreographer, and she performed this dance at the Kinja studio, and I found this video when I was watching some Kinja's dance performances on YouTube. The second one is Don't Rush by Young Bugsy and T. I mainly freestyled this one, added some bits of my own choreography. And the last one is Blueberry Eyes by Max and Suga of BTS. This one was also mostly freestyled. And The thing about freestyling is that there's no one correct way of dancing, and this means that you're improvising your own dance and not following a certain like dance routine. And this is something that I've always been working on for the past few years. And I'm so grateful to have the opportunity to share my talent with you guys, and I hope you enjoy.
Guess this is a bitter end I didn't see coming, and I'm having a little bit of trouble accepting too. I don't know what to say to you, there's nothing I can do to reset your point of view. We both said this was just physical, but one of us died, can set feelings aside, truth be told, yeah. To see me once again at 10:30. I got nervous, so I got faded, made things complicated. I'm sorry for those stupid I said. You wanna find I served you threats. It's probably good you left, cause I finally admit I like you, I like you, I like you. Sorry I never meant to. But who we kidding? It wasn't like I had to say. One look at you and I won't have it any other way. I want you, I want you, I want you. I want you to want me too. I know that I signed up for this casually, but I fell for your tricks and I'm a casualty. Can we just race every
time? When it's so tough, flood my eyes. Blush, back of the tour bus, getting caught up. D square, got on de stress. Got a hand wash, new racks with the old Nikes in the shoebox. Keep my stripes, no cuss. Pull up in a new plate, then she might just. She went tryna move bait when her eyes locked. New tints on a coupe, that's a head loss. Put my whites, right my wrongs. Gucci my mum, while you did all your thumbs. Count my sums, this is gonna get long. Love my green, I'm tryna get strong. Tryna get on, where I'm from, it's on. Yes, man, don't take no dumb threats. They see funds, they hop fence. We been up, not up. Next. Don't rush, slow touch, brown or wet.
Strawberry sky, cause I get so lost in you. Blueberry eyes, I'm running through my dreams.
तेरे भाई भाई मैं
Hi, my name's Aisha. The reason that we ended up choosing our songs was based on like inspiration that I had gotten from my family gatherings and stuff. This was a song that, the second song we did was a song that we would play a lot and like dance to and just, you know, vibe. And the first song we actually got inspiration because we were looking through like different choreography and wanted to do one of Manpreet's choreographies, and we found Main Vaari Vaari and thought that it would be a good fit with the song that we already had, which was Jin Mahia. So when they fit together, they just made a really cool beat, like cool mix, so we ended up doing both of them. I hope you guys enjoy.
The choreo for our first song came from a Manpreet Tour YouTube dance video. And the choreo for our second song is something that we're really proud of because we made all of it by ourselves. We didn't really find any choreo for that specific song online anywhere, so we took our previous dance experience and made all the steps by ourselves, and we think it turned out pretty good, so we're pretty proud of that. Meetings were a little different this year because of COVID. We met using Google Meet, so we had some difficulty figuring out whether we were actually doing steps the same way and which direction to face. But other than that, practices were really fun this year as usual, and we had a great time making our dance and practicing it.
I'm Jocelyn.
We hope you enjoyed the dance we prepared this year. We'll walk you through the process of how we went about it.
So we chose the song we did because it was very upbeat and it always made us dance when we listened to it. And there were a lot of beats to hit, so it was a very hype song to dance to. Yeah.
For choreography, we actually went through YouTube for like hours trying to find a good choreo, and we came upon like 1 million dance studios choreo. So we took pieces from their choreo, and then we also incorporated our own that represented our style and our personality.
Yeah, and learning a dance during a pandemic was definitely harder. We had to meet less, and sometimes we would learn things with the opposite arms or learn them completely differently. So that made the meetings just more important, so that we had to polish everything and make sure we did everything the same way.
So we hope you guys enjoy our dance this year.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching. Bye.
Hi guys, it's Aisha. I mean, I don't know if this is the first time you're seeing me or if it's like the third. So if it's the first, hi, I'm Aisha. If not, then oh well. But the reason that I chose this song was because I had recently watched the movie Padmavat, the movie this is Naina Malini is from, and I was just absolutely obsessed with the song. I thought that it was just so cute and it would be fun to come up with a dance to that. And choreography wise, I really just looked on YouTube and found like one of the choreographies on there and then just added some of my own stuff to it. But and like because it was a solo, COVID didn't really affect it as much as my group dances did, but I just thought that this was a really fun one and I really wanted to do it. So that's how this dance came to be. I hope y'all enjoy it.
know what I mean?
Big shot, Mr. Big Shot, Mr. Big Shot, Mr. Big Shot, got OG, got Ziplocs, got Rollies, no TikToks. Pull up, like who that? That outfit drip might slip, move back. I'm a block boy, you could tell by the scar. Scar, call you Blockbuster, cause you renting your cars. Who you with? Oh no, not me, me. Give me that hat, oh, top me. Why? Tip no less than 100 when I eat, eat. Don't snap, show the R in my seat.
All right, we ready, girls? All right. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Show the sideways, smack it in the air. Legs move it side to side, smack it in the air. Legs move it side to side, smack it in the air. Show the sideways, smack it in the air.
Way your hands, I do, I put it in the air.
Guys, I'm Rapita.
I'm Ankita. So we danced to the song Kannoram Kanbathelam, and the reason we chose this is because me and Arpi have been taking Bharatanatyam classes for several years, and we really wanted to do a semi-classical Indian piece for Arpi's last year in DTC as a senior.
Yeah, and I know that COVID this year made everything hard, but I am so grateful for DTC for putting together a virtual show despite this pandemic, and for making my last year in DTC memorable. And we're also sisters, so I hope you guys enjoy our sister duet.
I'm Kiara.
And I'm Shreyavi.
And today we wanted to dedicate our dance to our senior year. And since we all grew up watching Disney Channel original movies, we wanted to bring back the nostalgia of all of it.
The songs we'll be dancing to are Hold On Throwdown from Hannah Montana the Movie, Christopher Brisbane from Teen Beach Movie, and We're All In This Together from High School Musical.
So the reason we chose these songs is because we kind of all grew up just like singing them and dancing to them. So I feel like kind of everyone knows how to dance to these, so feel free to dance and, you know, sing along. Also, we hope you guys are just as excited to see this as we are to show you. Bye, hope you enjoy!